Okay, here we go. Places, please, everyone. Very nice. Nice work. Nice work. Keep that little bit of spacing. It works much better for my eye. Here we go.
We're the UCLA felon drill team, basically, and our skills at marching and memorizing counts is what, I guess, brought us here, and we excel at taking orders, and we can make things look real sharp and a lot of pop and a little bit of military spirit, so it kind of adds, you know, credibility to our getup as Shadow Legion warriors.
Look over here, run!
That was so cute. Yeah, right. That was so cute.
At first, these were really grown-ups' pants, and I feel like they took them and they cut them and they dragged them on the floor. And I like this because it's really cool.
This kind of stuff on
there. Yeah, as long as it doesn't compete with this, because this is got to be bigger.
Oh, yeah. Goes round. It's a nice model. Any more detailing on here? This? It'd
be great for concert. Oh, like, yeah. A special one for concert.
Tell them.
Right now, the NRUKs are too big. It should be more internal. See, you got more movement. It should be more like something's going on inside you. I mean, that's why when we build it to a mountain and we bring it back down, it's got to have that emotion.
That's what they're saying. They said that they're coming from...
On this lens, it's like every inch is like a foot, you know? So just take it up and... All right.
All right, quiet. Rehearsing.
There are two things. I walked onto the set the first day watching a dance rehearsal, and Michael, as you see in the film, is wearing an armband. It happens to be blue, a dark blue. But when I first walked on the set, I thought it was black, and I thought it was a mourning band. I finally said to somebody, well, what's with this armband? Because I had not written a mourning band into this character. And somebody said to me, that's Michael's new thing. It's puzzling, it's mysterious, it's mystical. It gives this character a life off screen that I don't know about, and I wrote this character, but Michael knows about it, and he makes that stuff work for him. Latest one was today. If you, we're in the middle of shooting the big song and dance sequence, and Michael's wearing band-aids, white band-aids on his fingers. And I said to the director, what happened to Michael's fingers? Nothing. He said to Michael, what's with the band-aids? And Michael said, it helps my character.
Cut!
But every time is different.
Every time.
See, and every time it's not going to be the same. That's why it's a lot of good stuff in certain things and certain things.
And we're going to have a beat to go to, right? We're going to have a beat to go to. So this is where you want the band, like the real musician.
No, we're going to leave with this.
Yeah, he can orchestrate anything with this. He wants.
And then at the top, maybe a high string or something, just to ride the emotion of it. You come into
right.
Just a horn or something, you know? Right. To ride the feeling of it. Because I want the music to represent the way we feel. You know? It's gotta dictate our emotion.
Right.
You know, our moves. We're expressing the way everybody feels. It's rebellion. You know what I mean? We're letting out what we always wanted to say to the world.
Exactly.
Passion, anger, and fire.
Hi, my name is Vince Patterson. I'm the choreographer on this project. This is the company. We've spent 7 weeks together now creating this project from its inception to its final moments, which we're concluding today. These wonderful people have been selected from the most incredible.
Thank you.